Hey, welcome back to Out of Ore. We have learned something, which I showed in a short, as we can actually turn the dirt into actual, like, looking like dirt instead of those pebbles. They will turn into the pebbles, but they, when they're in the bucket, they look like actual dirt. So, would we want to dump it? It's a lot, especially when we're carrying it in the front loader, because it doesn't just little pebbles don't shoot all over the place. It looks a lot more realistic this way, and it's a whole lot easier to push the stuff too. Before, it was like shooting all over the place.
Thank you.
3,287. Not bad. We're getting there. Slowly. Very, very, very slowly. But we are getting there. Let's check our... Maybe we can get a better vehicle. That's 94,000. Nope. I can't get a better vehicle. Yeah, let's see. Do I still owe money at the bank? Yes, I do. Whoa, not what I wanted to do. I was trying to pay back some of the loan. Like to have a bigger capability. That's a lot more expensive. This would be nice too, flatten the area. Grading would be nice. Be a good one too, but not available. That would definitely be good. Or that. 48. Oh wow. Yeah, these are the ones that I'm looking for too. Those are gonna be nice. A drone. Don't really want to spend the money on that right now. I'd like to save up and get one of these bigger ones, but I need to be a lot higher levels for to get to those. Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day.